She was just laying there until Christmas Eve, 2005. It was about 20 minutes to 12, to midnight, 20 minutes to Christmas Day, and the Lord took her home. She was laying in the bed, and I was sitting behind her where she couldn't see me. And praise God, she hadn't moved for a week, but she raised up, and didn't raise up, but she raised her head up, turned around, and looked me dead in the eyes. My last words to her was, "By His stripes, ye are healed. You are healed and made perfect by the stripes that Jesus suffered when they scourged."